It's now my pleasure to introduce the mayor of the city of New York, the Honorable Bill de Blasio.
Congratulations, officers. It is an honor to call you officers. You have reached this moment in your lives through hard work, and I want to congratulate you all for what you have achieved. This is a historic day in your lives. It is a day your city thanks you. 884 of you, 884, who stood up to serve the people. We honor you.